Hello, it's Snoopy here with the Spelunky Daily Challenge of the 20th. Yeah, right. I'm now really losing track of time. But no, not 20th, the 14th of October. It's not even the month. Not even close. Of course, because it can't be. Never seen the 20th month. That would be the first, I think, for you guys as well. Ow. Okay. But okay. I did a little bit of practice. But yeah, not too much, just to warm up or something. I only got to... got stuck in the mine, so... Okay, that's not really worth mentioning. Got ghosted. Yeah, me got ghosted, not the gems. So that's not the ideal thing to do. Okay, but there is nothing really here in this mine. So I already know where Miss Denzel is, but I will need some resources to get her. Even though I lost one life, not spending them. Never know what Spelunky will give me today. It wouldn't be the first time it doesn't give me anything. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, what was that? Doesn't matter. He died. That's all that counts. As what I usually say when I feel this miserably yet. Successfully charging the shopkeeper. But okay, I do now have climbing gloves. I do have them. Okay, and a shotgun, of course. There is a vault, no sticky paste. That's really a shame. In that case, I'll have to leave you right there. Got lucky there. Not paying attention on skeletons. Something is saying me this is going to be a very successful day. Yeah. No, quite sure right now. Leaving a crate behind, by the way. Not worth it. Not worth cooking a bomb, taking the risks. If that. Do you think Miss Denzel is to my left right now? Yeah, she is. Very nice. At least we've got her. And of course we got the shop contents. Couple of bombs extra. Never worried about that. Okay, that was stupid. Stupid hired help. Oh, I hate him. I really hate him. Okay. And I don't think any of my friends did like him. Okay, it seems like the drafter managed to get the vault, but I do think BTA got had by that shopkeeper as well. Well, okay, I'll keep it to that for today. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye!